happen that a victim must be found. I've got a little list, I've got a little list of society offenders who might well be underground and who never would be missed. They never would be missed. There's a photographic aid that's really getting on my wig, by which I mean, of course, the antisocial selfie stick. All children who ride mountain bikes and floor you with them flat. All Facebook friends who post 1,000 pictures of their cat. And the PPI solicitors who simply won't desist. Let none of them be missed. Let none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list. And none of them be missed. Well, none of them be missed.
A culinary obsessive who will only eat health food, and my psychotherapist, he thinks I don't exist. The parents who in restaurants who can't control their brood, they never would be missed, they never would be missed. There's a polarized reaction to the Brexit sabotage, not helped by Boris, Theresa May, Corbyn or Farage. The spineless politicians who are low on moral grit, conservative or labour, it matters not a whit. To be fair, there are the Lib Dems, but alas, they don't exist. And that Scottish separatist, oh, guys, he's on my list.
He's got her on the list. He's got her on the list. And then none of them be missed. There'll none of them be missed.
There's a Republican president who tweets just like a chump. That misogynist. Yes, Donald's on my list. Building golf courses and skyscrapers that none can ever trump. The Clintons did insist that I put him on my list. All traffic wardens, bankers, men who run our southern rail. All people who wear silly ties and read the Daily Mail. All those who talk on mobile phones as loudly as they can. To think that awful junk is made here in Japan. And those whose constant texting is enough to sprain a wrist. I think you get my gist. Let none of them be missed.
He's got them on the list. He's got them on the list.